is not healthy or productive, and in most cases, it doesn't even lead to customer satisfaction. In this segment, you will get 6 field-tested strategies for assertively responding to anger, strategies that have been proven highly effective for getting irate customers to back down. First up, apologize. An apology makes the angry customer feel heard and understood. It diffuses anger, and it allows you to begin to reestablish trust. Not only that, but pilot studies have found that the mere act of apologizing has reduced lawsuits, settlement, and defense costs. You need to apologize to customers regardless of fault. Certainly, the apology needs to be carefully worded. Here's an example of a sincere yet careful apology. Please accept my sincere and unreserved apology for any inconvenience this may have caused you. My second tip, kill them softly with diplomacy.